Hi, this is Adrienne Numerwerse from the Bridgeport Health Department. I'm happy to report that our vaccination rates for adults have been increasing. However, right now we are seeing an increase of COVID cases in children and adolescents. If you or a child 12 or older are not vaccinated, please consider getting vaccinated. Children younger than age 12, not currently eligible, are counting on you to keep them safe. Visit getvaxbpt.com. Protect yourself, protect your children.